It's Chris Leverdine, and today I want to answer your question of whether or not the viral TikTok dress is as good as they make it seem. That being said, this video is sponsored by Hilara, but all thoughts and opinions are my own, and Hilara actually encouraged me to share only my true and honest opinions on all of their products, and that I shall. So Hilara actually ended up sending me their new In My Feels everyday dress, aka the TikTok dress, as well as a few other items from their website. But let's first go over the dress. So the dress is made of a mix of nylon and spandex, which makes it very soft and stretchy. Is it constricting, you may ask? No, it is not. It hugs my body in all of the right places, thank goodness. And although it is very form-fitting, it still gives me plenty of room to breathe, possibly eat a very large meal because of how stretchy it is. The only part of the dress that is like a tiny bit tight is where the built-in bra is. But that's okay because that's where you actually want it to be tight in order for it to like support you. So yes, this dress does come with a built-in bra, which normally I actually don't like built-in bras in clothing, like in tank tops or anything. But in this case, they did it so well, like they designed it perfectly, where I actually love it. It gives me the right amount of support and I don't have to wear another bra under this dress, which is especially great because this dress is designed so that it has an open back. So you have to get like a special bra in order for it not to show, or your bra is going to have to show. So I appreciate the fact that this has a built-in bra, so I don't have to worry about that. But yeah, this dress is like the epitome of athleisure style because it feels like you're in workout attire. You can even like actually work out in this if you want to, like play tennis or golf. Usually I think people actually wear these kinds of things in tennis or golf. But I mean, it's so comfy you can even like go for a run if you wanted, or like for a hike or something, play basketball, I don't know, whatever you want in this dress, just because it's just so comfortable, and it's made from like the same material as workout clothes, but designed to be cute. And it is called the everyday dress because even if you're not planning on working out, you can style it in a way where it just looks like a really cute dress, but you have that extra comfort and super sweet pockets. That's right, my friends. This dress also has built-in shorts with pockets. Pockets. And these aren't like lame little pockets that like don't fit anything either. They are pretty decent sized pockets on both sides of the built-in shorts. It's awesome. You do not have to worry about wearing a special bra. You don't have to worry about wearing shorts under the dress, and you don't have to worry about getting sweaty in the dress because it's literally made of material that is also made for workout clothes. So you're good. You could totally wear this dress with whatever you're planning on doing that day. I do wish I actually received more of these dresses. Yes, I did have my doubts about this dress, not gonna lie. Originally, I thought it was going to be like really tight and maybe not flattering because earlier I mentioned that it hugs me in all the right ways, but I was worried that it was going to hug me in all the wrong ways and it again wasn't going to be flattering, but thank goodness it actually is, and it's a really, really cute dress, and I want to get more because they actually come in a bunch of different colors and some different styles as well. So, as a recap of everything that I just said, this Hilara In My Feels everyday dress rocks. Does it live up to the hype? Yes. And would I recommend it? Also, yes. Moving on to the other pieces that Hilara sent me, starting with these two skirts. These are their everyday 2-in-1 tennis skirts, also made with a combination of nylon and spandex, which makes them super stretchy and comfortable. And not only are these perfect for actually playing tennis or golf, but for going out as well. Just like the dress, you can style these skirts in fashionable ways and be looking cute while staying comfortable. Heck yes, you know, that's my favorite kind of styling. That's my favorite kind of fashion. Comfortable, but cute fashion. And yes, these skirts also have built-in shorts with pockets. Don't forget the pockets. You can never forget the pockets. I love pockets. Because, I mean, isn't it the worst when you don't have pockets? My goodness, I hate that. I love wearing dresses and skirts, like, all the time, but I cannot stand the fact that I do not have any pockets to just, like, put my phone in. Ugh, again, it's the worst. But you don't have to worry about that if you have the everyday dress and these 2-in-1 tennis skirts, so yeah. Okay, and the last piece of clothing that I have received from Halara is this pair of leggings. Now, when I work out, I usually wear leggings because I find that leggings are what's most comfortable for me while working out. So I just had to try out their leggings and let you know what I had to say. I was a little skeptical when I first took them out of the packaging because they didn't feel very stretchy at first, like just right off the bat. It kind of feels like a wetsuit though, and I was a little bit nervous thinking that they weren't going to fit me because, I mean, I don't have like the thickest legs ever, but I definitely don't have skinny legs, and I was like, okay, these definitely need to be stretchy, otherwise it's not going to work. So I was like, oh my gosh, but once I tried them on, they were actually perfect. Nice and stretchy, seamless, have pockets, which you know how much I love pockets. It feels nice. They're just a great pair of leggings. This is also my first pair of leggings that are in a cute color because all of the other ones that I have are like black or gray or like really, really dark blue. Not very, very cute, but they do the job. And this one's like a cute pair, so I'm kind of excited about that. But yeah, I really like this pair of light blue leggings from Halara. Again, the pockets are amazing and the material is very soft. And despite how it looks when I'm not like wearing it, again, it looks like really, really skinny to me, but very stretchy and it fits me great. Again, not constricting at all. And yeah, overall, just a really nice pair of leggings. And that's it. That is my review and try-on haul of everything that I received from Halara. The Halara In My Feels Everyday Dress, the 2-in-1 tennis skirts, as well as the leggings. Overall, I am very pleased with everything that I received from Halara, and I'm pretty pumped to have a dress and skirts that have built-in shorts with pockets. Oh, especially because I forgot to mention that when I do put my phone in my pocket and I just like put the skirt over, like with the dress or the actual skirts, you can't even tell that I have anything in my pocket. It's like so discreet. I don't have like an awkward lump or anything on the side. It just like covers it perfectly. So that's another thing I really like about the dresses and skirts. If you are interested in checking out Halara, I will link their website in the description box below and also have the discount code CRYSTAL20 for 20% off. Again, that is code CRYSTAL20 for 20% off your Halara purchase. Thank you so, so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, found it interesting, entertaining, or helpful, please give it a big thumbs up before you go. And also, don't forget to click that red subscribe button if you have not already, so I can see you next time. Bye, and have a magical day.